The new station at Gourock was opened in 1999. This had been the headquarters of the Caledonian Railway's steamer fleet. Gourock is still the headquarters of Caledonian MacBraynes. The ferries run from here to Dunoon and Kilcreggan.